back in 7 Days to Die. This is, this is day 21, kicking off the Horde Night. The reason why I didn't make a, is there a glare? There we go. Make, like, a separate video. Oh, there it is. Going from, awkward. In between the first video that I made, day 21, really. And this video is because a lot of the stuff I was doing was a little bit more mundane and repetitive and could get a little bit boring to watch. It was the upkeep of the camp, the trees, stuff like that. Gardening, rotating crops. Really? You seriously just make it. Okay. I think that's a cop, but I'm not 100% sure. That's probably not a cop. Nothing's come from this way. Hmm. So I'm kind of concerned with how those zombies are moving. I'm pretty sure they're going after the window, which is interesting because the whole reason for me leaving. Like, there's one that just went in there, so they're definitely able to get through, which is unfortunate. Oh, I have 41. Holy heck. Okay. Yay! Oh, still smoking again. Treasure Hunter's already leveled up. Oh, there they are. Okay. I was like, where is all that racket? Okay, so now I'm just gonna check around here. Hmm. seriously. They need to clear out that house, which is going to be a bit of an issue. Out pretty well. Yeah. Seriously. I'm kind of surprised this side held up the way it did. Damn it. Seriously. I might go check out. That's exactly what I'm gonna do. Like that. Put all that in med. I got an idea. I got an idea. Oh, it doesn't fit there. Okay, so I've got that going. Oh, I didn't. There we go. What can I do? Oh, I drop off the food. That's right. Where is this one? Oh, that's pasta. Okay. Well, shit. I need to see if, where's, boom, that's what I need to learn. Because I know that that's gonna eat up a lot. There we go. Oh. Just eat the gunpowder. Okay. That's not bad. I thought it was gonna be a lot worse. What do I wanna do here? Pick those, put them there. Oh no, because that's a full stack. I can't. freaking there. There. Oh, and if you remember from other videos, you've heard this, like, jumping sound. I'm pretty sure. Let me see if he's still there. Yep, there's my mascot. Let me see. I gotta get real close to see if I can time this right. There he is. See if he comes back. I probably only stunned him. Got him. Is my flashlight even on? It's only on low. Gosh, that's a lot of stuff to gut. Oh, hey. Really? There we go. Well, I'm gonna get in position then to start looting these guys. Hopefully I get some good stuff. Okay. Can I repair them? There There we go. Oh, I should have combined. That was stupid. Yep, this will work. Easy way in. Ta-da. Probably once I get done looting all of these, all the corpses and whatnot, what I'm gonna game plan to do is gonna go check out that treasure that I started. I haven't pulled it up on the map yet, at least in this video. I don't think I did in the previous one. That was food too that I need to put away. Okay. Pills. Can take those to trade. Yeah, all that stuff. Take those bones. Can I start crafting some of this? Yep. Gotta be 18, 19 total. There we go. Now get me in the ballpark. Okay. Now let's see. Didn't I put a helmet over here? Like, over here. Food, gunpowder. Yep. Food. I don't think I've shown it. That's all my food and meat stew. There we go. Puts me back at full. Drop that off. Over here. Oops. Go this way. I'm gonna leave the frames there for now. That's right. Ow. Damn it. Actually. Yeah, I'm gonna leave that there. There we go. I feel like I should be able to reach. Yep. That's not too bad. There we go. I mean, aside from the ammo, I didn't really get anything all that great. I see a trap out there that's... oh crap, that's awkward. There we go. Do I have my wrench with me? Nope. Oh, of course I'm taking trap damage. Okay, well that held up. want to make a... I'll just concrete that off. Just for my own peace of mind. I left two down there. Is there anything else I can put in there? Goes in. Food. Mats. Food. Oh, that's gonna go over there. Medicine, water, crafting. Okay, that wasn't all that bad. So now what I'm doing is I'm just going to make the fertilizer, and then I'm going to end this portion. I'll chop and edit and do whatever else. And then the next part of day 22 is going to be getting the treasure that I've located on my map. Give me one second. Let me max that out. I'm going to go get that, depending on where it's at. That shouldn't take me too long. I don't think it'll take me that long. And I'm going to go to the trader. As you can see, this is where I'm at planting-wise. So it's pretty good progress. I think my guy's hungry. I think, nope, not hungry, not thirsty. I need that. I'm going to need a shovel. That way, if I get auger parts, I also need to start breaking out some stuff for gas. Hmm. There we go. Yeah. So next part will be me going to the trader first, trading there, and where should be on my map? Let me see. Should be like south. How far south? Oh, that's actually not bad. Cause I have that cave there that I can go swirling around in. Yeah, that's actually a pretty good spot. I can break down cars on my way. Thank you for watching. I'm gonna end this portion of the video. Be sure to watch the next part.